name is Marcus Tan. I've been in QIP for 5 years, and I've learned a lot in these few 5 years. And my life before I was Christian was not as great as all of us have seen before in Christ. Example is I have my own ways of doing things before I was Christ, which I'm so proud of. And how I became a Christian was actually my family was a Christian before I was born. And at that time when I was young, I was not really a Christian because I don't understand who is this God that my parents and everybody around me was a Christian. Until one day my sister invited me to this camp, which is this church, Camp Transformation, which at that church, at that camp, I truly learned and know who God is, who Jesus was, and because of that, I've taken serious and act serious to know who God is. And after 5 years, I have finally come to show everyone that I will accept Jesus Christ as my Savior.
Mr. Marcus Tan Chien Yi, have you accepted the Lord Jesus Christ as your personal Savior at all?
Yes.
On the confession of your faith, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.